Sustainable finance is a top agenda item for most Tier 1 banks and a growing priority for asset managers with sustainable investment strategies. However, while many banks are using the UN Sustainable Development Goals as a blueprint for these programs, a number of factors make it difficult to predict the rate of change and subsequent impact on investment alpha. Insufficient supply of quality green assets, a fragmented regulatory landscape, limitations with clean tech, non-standardized emissions reporting, inconclusive ESG returns historically, and greenwashing are all barriers to adoption which are being broken down incrementally. Given the clear sustainable finance agenda, a next generation of investors pushing for social impact, and an industry-wide demand for digital platform solutions, wealth managers are looking at new solutions to empower end investors. One investment thesis gaining support is stranded asset risk. The risk of assets suffering from unanticipated write-downs or devaluations due to external events. Industries and firms that are high carbon producers, such as airlines and supply chain heavy products, or dependent on natural resources, such as agriculture, could face greater balance sheet impacts from a climate change related events. At present, these stranded asset risk scores are generated by index providers based on available data of current operations, but do not reflect different user expectations for the pace of change. Synechron's Sustainable Finance Investments Accelerator allows retail investors to create end-user configured stranded asset risk scenarios to model the future price impact on stocks of a low-carbon transition economy. Users will be able to identify alpha-generating opportunities that fit with their impact investing objectives. The accelerator uses data from our partner, Sustainalytics, and user-generated scenarios interacting with our data science models to find opportunities. The solution models three scenarios: regulation and policy, such as carbon pricing, clean technology progress around wind, solar, or nuclear, and resource availability and natural disasters, such as droughts, floods, and fires. Key features include stranded asset risk scores and price impact for every stock per each scenario, a set of user-friendly scenario questions to help model low carbon transition scenarios, high quality company and emissions data, and a most positively and negatively impacted stocks list per industry. In order to maximize alpha and minimize risk based on the asset manager's sustainable finance outlook.